Welcome to the Antisocial Planet, and today I have a confession to make. Hello, my name is Sarah. I am a huge anime fan, and I have never seen Bleach. But today, that is all going to change. I'm going to watch my first episode of Bleach, and share with you guys, because why not share the experience? I'm probably like one of the only people in their 20s that haven't seen any of Bleach. I know a little bit about what I'm getting into. I know it has something to do with spirits, ghosts. I know it's a shonen, so I kind of have an idea of what I'm going to be getting into. I know it's crazy long because of that. Don't really know anything else. So, hold on. I want some lip balm before we get into this. It's not important to the plot. Okay, I swear I'm ready. We're gonna watch it. I apologize if there's some weird glare on my glasses. They're not anti-glare, so sorry. But I can't see without my glasses, so they gotta be on. So a little bit about how this is gonna work. Obviously, I can't play any of the actual episode because that would be illegal. So instead, I'm going to post a little timestamp thing, probably up somewhere. I haven't really decided where I'm going to put it, which will tell you guys where I am in the episode so that you can pick your streaming service to watch it in, and that way I don't run into any kind of legal issues with posting footage that I don't own. Also, you guys should go and support creators because they put a lot of work into making anime and I love it, so I want them to keep making it. And also, some people like to watch dubbed anime, some people like to watch subbed anime. This way, y'all can choose what you want and don't have to come for me because I switch between the two of them. Sometimes with the same series, I'll just pick an episode where I watch it subbed or dubbed. So, this way everyone can be happy and nobody gets arrested. Yay! So, let's get into this first episode. I'm gonna put my headphone. I don't know why that sound's got away from me. I'm gonna put my headphones on and we can get into the first episode of Bleach. I am a little bit scared, because I don't know what I'm getting into, but also excited. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Opening number. I guess there's gonna be music and stuff too that I've never heard before. That's like super nostalgic for people, like Naruto, which I've only recently gotten into. I'm only like 40 episodes into Naruto, so I haven't seen a lot of shonen, especially older shonen, because I used to just be whatever was on TV. So I've seen like random episodes of like Dragon Ball and like a bunch of other shows, but I haven't really watched all the way through because I didn't have access to watch anime until like recently, so I'm watching a lot of recent stuff instead. So I have a lot of stuff to catch up on. I haven't watched any of One Piece. I haven't seen any of Sailor Moon. So I have a lot of stuff to catch up on. I've seen part of Fairy Tale, But we'll see if I actually get into it. Okay, okay. Focus. Spooky. Bit shadow realmy. Hello? Hello? Oh, hi. Are you important? I assume you're important. You're the first character, but you're not the... You're not the spiky-haired guy. One. Uh-oh. Is he fighting thugs? Ooh. Dang. So he's the main guy, right? Flowers? Okay. Oh. Street youths wrecking a memorial. So, like, I'm leaning really far forward. Oh, so he can see spirits. Gotcha. What's the a chain on her chest? Ichigo? Oh, medical clinic. Okay. Okay, okay. Sees ghosts. Ooh, my stomach just growled. So kicking's a family thing, I guess. New ghost. Okay, so are they sisters? Ichigo? And then, yeah, so they're sisters. She can also sense and see ghosts. Ooh, sneak attack. His dad reminds me of Leorio from Hunter x Hunter with the spiky hair and the picking fights with people, but they're always better than him. In the lab coat, because Leorio's gonna be a doctor. Other, different shonen, but. So the mom is dead? I'm assuming, by the poster? Uh-oh. Explosion. I feel like I need to move my mic so I can read the subs. Hold on. Oh dear. Oh. Big ghost. Ooh. I don't like the mask thing. Oh, is she the butterfly? Who is she? I mean, I like her. She's going after the scary ghost bug. It has to be good, right? Done. Already at the halfway mark? Oh my god. Part B. The butterfly again. Does he just kick everybody that he meets? Why, what are you? Reaper. Gotcha. I've seen Soul Eater. Oh, this poor little girl. Ugh. Soul Society. Is this Soul Eater? I feel there's a Soul Society of Reapers. This came before, so I guess Soul Eater's Bleach, but... Pipsqueak? Ooh. Don't call her Pipsqueak. Ooh, I know that. I've seen Noragami. Sight! Barrier? Wow. Is she the tsundere? Okay, so soul society is good. We want to go there, but not the netherworld. Ooh, another butterfly. I'm anxious around butterflies because some of them drink blood. You know? They're pretty, but... Yes, explain to me. Two types, okay. Holes. Nice bunny. Hollows. Bad. Okay. Nice bear. We like bunnies, not bears. Gotcha. Sure. Send the bunnies home. Purify the hollows. Okay. Yes, why that girl specifically? Ugh. Speaks, so they're intelligent to a certain degree. Oh, it doesn't want the girl. Does it want Ichigo? You should probably unfreeze him. Uh-oh. Is this how he gets roped in? Family gets attacked? Oh, I gotta switch my position. Hold on. Just like threw himself down the stairs. I mean, he's the Shonen protagonist, so... He's got this. He'll break out. He's got this. His soul, what? What are the markings? Why is he glowing? Hello? We're gonna hit it with a chair? I didn't think that would work out for you, Ichigo. Good sentiment, but... Okay, so it wants Ichigo. He seems powerful and important as a shonen protagonist. Suppressed? Why? Is this like a nine-tailed fox thing? Dun dun dun! After him the whole time? Who would have guessed? Does he not have shoes on? Ichigo, that's dangerous. You're gonna step on something. I mean, he's also picking a fight with a hollow. With a crazy neck power? Ooh. Ow. Butterfly girl? Hello? There has to be a way. Is he gonna become Soul Reaper? Yeah! Shinigami! Let's do it! Bum, bum. Rukia? Is that her name? Rukia? Does he have to be stabbed by it? Oh! Oh, that was fast. I thought there would be like a, I don't know, transformation sequence. That's a big sword, though. Yeah, it's a big sword. Seems to be doing the job, though. I like this music. It's very retro, and I appreciate that. 15, hair color orange, eyes brown. High school student, Soul Reaper. Ooh. Oof. I'm sitting in a weird position because I'm trying to be centered. That was. It reminded me a lot of Noragami, which I love. I absolutely love Noragami. So, and I'm never gonna get more of it because I don't think it's gonna happen. It's been a while since the second season came out. I'd love to get another season though. I recently got another season of Cardcaptor Sakura, which I never thought would happen. So, who knows? Who knows what'll happen in the future? But I like the idea of it. I like that it's gonna be like hunting for hollows, I guess. Who's the little lion thing from the preview? Yes, high school and a soul reaper. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, it's by Viz Media. Is that why it's so hard for me to find copies of it? I liked it though. I thought it was interesting. I like the idea of like a soul reaper hunting down these hollows that are like spirits that have been corrupted somehow. I'm assuming they're evil spirits or corrupted spirits or whatever. So, and the whole idea of like purifying them, so it's not about like necessarily destroying them, I guess. It seems that that's what they're doing, but because in Japanese culture they believe a lot in reincarnation and rebirth, at like destroying a soul seems like not a good thing to do, so I'm assuming there's some way of like redeeming it or purifying it in some way, which I think will be more interesting than just like let's fight the big bad this week. I'm hoping it'll be a little bit more about like finding out who the spirit was and like understanding them. But it's also a shonen, so it might just be about let's fight the big bad this week. I don't really know. But definitely an interesting concept, and I definitely want to check out some more episodes of it and see where we end up. So that's it for today. That was the first episode of Bleach. Hopefully this was somewhat entertaining for you guys. I think as the story goes on and I learn more about the characters, it'll become more interesting. A lot of this was just me trying to figure out what was going on. So hopefully I can do more of these, and feel free to leave any suggestions that you have in the comments for stuff that you want me to look at. I did mention a few shows throughout this reaction, so let me know your suggestions, things that you want me to look at, and I'll see you next time. Bye.